It was fun, but it was kind of crazy because we started really early because we're doing it in daylight. And so it's us in the daylight, in like me in drag in daylight, which is never, I'm like, oh God, please put a heavy, soft filter on that. And we didn't really have any permits or anything, so we just kind of like shooting in the streets. But it was really fun because we were trying to go for like a Russ Meyer, Faster, Pussycat Kill vibe, and like a John Waters movie. So, my friend Jimmy Cena did it, and he did an amazing job. Like, I can't be happier with the video. It's exactly what I want.